Today we're going to read from the New Catholic Picture Bible, Tobiah and the Angel. Among the captives who were carried off to Assyria, there was a very saintly man named Tobit. He consoled his fellow captives and was very kind to them. God allowed Tobit to become blind. When Tobit was already old, fearing that he would soon die, he called his son Tobiah and said, "Honor your mother always, fear God, and never sin. Give alms to the poor, keep yourself from all impurity. Never let pride rule you. Do not do to another what you would not like him to do to you. Seek the advice of the wise men. Pray to God at all times and ask him to direct you in your ways. We are poor, but we shall possess much if we fear God and hate sin." One day, Tobit sent his son into a distant country to collect a debt. Since the young Tobiah did not know the way, God sent him the angel Raphael to be his guide. On the journey, they stopped at the river Tigris to rest and bathe. A large fish plunged after Tobiah, and he was frightened. But the angel told Tobiah to seize the fish. When he had drawn the fish to the bank, the angel told him to take out the heart, gill, and liver to make a medicine. Then they continued the journey and arrived at the home of a relative of Tobiah. Tobiah took his daughter as his wife, because the angel told him to do so. Tobiah then returned with his new wife. The angel told him to apply the medicine from the fish to the eyes of his old father. At once, his father's sight was restored. Then the angel made himself known, saying, "I am the angel Raphael, one of the seven who stand before the Lord." Raphael told his family how God had sent him to heal Tobit as a reward for the prayers and good works and to guide the young Tobiah on his dangerous journey.